Hi, this is Jason, your Rolling Gourmet. This is part one of two on how to juice and section a grapefruit. You'll hold the knife like this. Really lean into it in case it's giving you problems. Cut it in half. Then make sure you take all the seeds out of it. Otherwise, you'll choke on it. Then you take, if you don't have a juicer, either an electric juicer or a hand juicer, you can use a fork. You stick it in and just turn the knife or turn the fork and squeeze. You can do the same thing with lime, lemon, orange juice. Any citrus. And see? Get all the juice out of it. And so that's how you do that. Make sure there's no juice or no seeds in it, and there's none. See? And I want to thank you for watching. Please like and share and subscribe the videos. And have a good day, and I'll see you next time.